Right. What does it mean to for two people per person?
It means that that two person is staying in one hotel room.
Right. How is the cost of most of the tourists fixed?
The most of the cost is fixed on the double occupancy rate.
Right. How the tourist site and attraction affect the cost of the tour?
The quality and the quantity of the sightseeing is affect the cost of the tour.
Right. How can the traveler reduce the cost of the tour through accommodation?
By staying in a budget hotel rather than staying in a luxury or a luxury hotel.
Right. What is the one of the single most significant expense in the cost of tour?
Can you please repeat?
What is one of the single most significant expense in the cost of tour?
The price of the hotel.
Right. How will the transfer arrive at the point of departure and how it will affect the cost of tour?
When the passenger fly from their origin to the destination point.
Sorry?
When the passenger fly from their home to the destination point.
Right. How will the transportation cost affect the cost of tour?
The type of transportation we took will affect the cost of the transportation. The type of transport we choose for the travel.
Right. How the cost of the tour determined?
Repeat.
How the cost of tour determined?
Cost of tour determined on the basis of the travel insurance, type of accommodation, sightseeing, quality and quantity of sightseeing and transport.
Right. What does a good sales process include?
The good sales person process include that he should answering all the questions to the customer very politely and good in a good way.
Right. What is the need to make sure about the questions asked by the customer?
That the question should be answered properly to the customer.
Right. Who is the travel agent?
A travel agent is a middleman. It works as a middleman between the customer and the companies.
Right. Why does the customer need to sign the document?
The customer need to sign the document to protect the travel agent from any legal actions taken.
Right. In some countries, the consumer need to sign a document. Why is this done?
Because वो एक ऐसा एक काम करता है क्योंकि ताकि उस डॉक्यूमेंट को देख के पता लगे कि जो कस्टमर है उसने सारी टर्म्स एंड कंडीशंस पढ़ी है कि नहीं.
Right. What terms are required to be reviewed?
Can you please repeat?
What terms are required to be reviewed?
The liability and responsibility.
Right. What important thing about your tour you should explain to your client? Why is it necessary to know whether the proposed tour is a member of the organization?
For the consumer protection.
Right. How will single supplement affect the price of the tour?
Single supplement affect the price of tour as one person is staying in one hotel room so that it and it is much costlier than a double occupancy rate.
Right. What thing travelers should know about the single supplement rate?
The effect of rate in his tour. मतलब जो उसके रेट जो उसके टूर रेट पे क्या क्या इफेक्ट पड़ रहा है उससे प्लीज सिंगल सप्लीमेंट रेट में उसको ये पता होना चाहिए.
राइट. इफ योर ट्रैवलर इज ट्रैवलिंग अलोन देन व्हाट शुड ही नीड टू नो अबाउट
द सिंगल सप्लीमेंट रेट.
राइट. व्हाई इज इट नेसेसरी टू एंश्योर दैट योर ट्रैवलर अंडरस्टैंड द लैंग्वेज एंड वोकैबुलरी यूज्ड इन द ब्रोशर.
Because there are different terminologies and the customer should know about that.
Right. What are the things that should be kept in mind when tour program you are synchronizing with your traveler's taste?
Can you please repeat?
What are the things that should be kept in mind when the tour program you are synchronizing with your traveler's taste?
Traveler's taste. It should be. We should check the itinerary properly. We should check the itinerary properly according to the customer taste and preferences.
Right. After observing the tour travel program, what thing is necessary to ensure?
The travel itinerary.
And?
The travel itinerary and consumer taste and preferences.
Right. What things you should keep in mind when focusing on the speed of the tour?
The travel itinerary.
Right. Why is it necessary to choose the suitable type of group for the passenger?
It is necessary because we should know the whether the customer is suitable in that whether the customer is suitable whether the customer मतलब जो customer है वो जो उस group में suitable जाने के लिए अपना जाने के लिए तैयार है कि नहीं वो हमें check करना पड़ता है इसलिए.
Right. What are the questions that are required to be asked from the traveler related to the size of group?
Whether the customer is ready to go with that group or not.
Right. When thinking of traveling, what questions are required to be asked from the passenger?
Can you please repeat?
When thinking of traveling, what are the questions that are required to be asked from passenger? Wrong. What are the things to be involved in the cost of travel?
The travel itinerary, airfares, transportations, and travel insurance, etc.
Right. Why is it necessary to make the passenger aware of what is included in the price of tour and what is excluded?
So that the passenger know that what the extra amount he has to pay in the travel tour.
Right. What are the cost related things which a traveler should be aware of?
That what are the things is included and what are the things been excluded in the travel tour.
Right. What are the things involved in the travel brochure checklist?
A travel brochure checklist include